The ache in the body says, no one has come far enough. No one knows how deeply still you long to be held. Not by your mother, but the one who has touched the invisible cord between your birthday and your last day. The one with whom you pretend there is purpose, with whom, in the late hours, you find meaning, surprise. The ache in the body says no to paella, to curry, asks instead for rice pudding, the comfort of memory. McLeod used to fire his pistol into the stove before breakfast to remind the wood who's boss. I remember him saying, you know you're old when a good shit is more crucial than sex. In Perugia, they call it risigolo, rice pudding made with goat's milk and cinnamon, served in heavy bowls. God, that gun was loud. That pudding warm. The ache in the body changes shape, moves from under the heart to a place nearer the sacrum, each breath birthing a wince. When I heard the word grandfather today, I felt a loneliness, having never known my own, scent of a pipe I never saw being lit. I lie in the dark with sonorities, Hilmarsson's angels moving the air in and out of me, Purr's book open against my mouth. Wondering if the house caught fire, what would I grab on my run for the only door? The ache in the body laughs at jokes I'm no longer telling. The Irishman who ordered triples. The one the chimp told about the penguin who liked ice cream. In our Chinatown flat, we'd make love in the bear claw tub. Blackbirds peering down through the skylight above. Raccoons burrowing under the floor. It's all funny now. The ache in the body keeps an eye out for medicine, wary of sailboats carrying narcotics to the Gulf. There's a girl named Ariadne who offers to mentor me in the fine art of remembering. That rain last night was cold, and this morning the flowers weren't friendly. But still, I said hello. Ariadne has this thing about threads. Tells me there are songs which give you a suntan while you sleep. Make whiskey in your shoe. I remember now. We were in Matamoras, and she waited in the corner booth. Had on her cheek a perfect crescent scar. All this hurting must join our souls somehow. Take us to ancient circle dances. Our bodies have grown too arthritic to attend.